Ready?
Yep.
Hi, my name is Megan Carr. Seat number is 523-6705, and I'm going to demonstrate how to put a twitch. Instead of the horse, we're going to put it on the donkey. This horse is more well-behaved than the donkey is. So the donkey would actually probably need it. So you want to come up to him, and you want to put your hand through it. I know, baby. You want to take the tissue of their lip here, under their gum. Make sure you don't block their nostrils. And then you're going to twist it on and off to get them to behave.